Hey guys, it's Amanda Smiles, and today we are unboxing LOL Surprise Series 1. I know that it's kind of like Series 4 / Series 3, but my mom went to this little town and she found like a case of them, but she was only able to get three because they were $19.95 per ball. And my dad found me one and I got surfing. My dad found me six cases and he only let me get one. But I'm fine, because I got three now. Well, now we have five LOL Series 1s. I have Fresh, Surfer Babe, and these ones I'm gonna get today. I am really hoping for MC Swag or Roller Skater. Lil MC Swag or Lil Roller Skater. Lil Roller Skater. Queen Bee. And who else was I hoping for? Oh yeah, Rocker. So let's open this one. Spin. Good. For some good luck. Come on, Mr. Ball, can you please open without that? Fine, have your way. Please be a gold ball. Please, first one be gold ball. I spun. I gave you a little spin for luck. Look. Drama Queen. So, it's a gold ball.
Ooh.
Drama Queen. Secret message. Oh my god. Well guys, I'm only on the first layer and it's kind of like defective because the ball, but I'm fine. It's a gold ball. Who cares? There. Thank you. What the heck am I going to get in this amazing LOL Surprise Series 1 ball? I wanted to get a gold ball, and I'm finally getting one. Pokemon Go!
It says Pokemon Go?
No.
What does it say?
LOL has nothing to do with Pokemon Go. I was just showing you the stickers. Okay, what kind of LOL Series 1 gold ball doll are we getting?
It's a bottle.
It's Crystal Queen! we're getting Crystal Queen. Well, it looks like we're getting Crystal Queen. The homie Crystal Queen. The homie. Oh, we're getting the homie. We're getting a homie. The bulldo. Well, guys, I have some bad news. If you haven't already heard, Toys R Us has gone out of business forever. Some people, I think that it's going to reopen because in the past, it has had like a series of bankrupts and then coming back out, and then I'll never forget you, Toys R Us. If you don't come back, I'll never forget you. I'll make something to remember you. I promise. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Oh, come on! The shoe.
We're gonna have to do a separate video.
Oh, okay. My homie is taking too long to get out. Homie, come on. I don't mind doing a separate video, but.
Marley, what do you have?
Marley? Oh, I'm also hoping for Mer Baby.
Oh yeah, Mer Baby.
She's so pretty. She's a mermaid. I mean, duh. She's a mermaid.
Marley, why are you being such a brat?
Cause I'm a puppy. I'm a puppy. Guys, if you haven't watched the Put in Face video yet, guess it! Well, if you haven't watched the Put in Face video yet, you have to watch it. It's
okay,
so
focus
funny.
On opening. Well,
At the end of this video, I'm going to give some shout-outs to some of my favorite YouTubers. And if you're watching this, you have, like, you have entertained me throughout the years that I have watched you. Marley, no, brat, no, don't be brat, be sweet. Well, as I was saying, you guys have really made my day, and I'm trying to follow your footsteps, and I want to be like famous like you. So you guys that aren't those YouTubers, you could help me. You could guys could still help me, and it would mean really a lot to me if you could do that. You guys are the best, and I love you so, so much. And sometimes I am actually playing Roblox, and if you guys play Roblox, leave a thumbs up on this video. And if you guys were hoping for me to get Crystal Queen, or you thought I was gonna get Crystal Queen, put a like in this video. Can you just please put a like? I really want you to put a like, please. Just please, homie. Okay, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Who's your shout-outs to?
So, my shout-outs are Cookies for LC, Dante DM, and Sis vs. Bro, Inquisitor Master. You guys are one of my favorite YouTubers, and bye. I hope I meet you one day. Dad, I'm dab! Stop the dab police!